Some of the best talent WWE has to offer starts here. This is NXT. We are live ringside in the internationally known resort town of Orlando, Florida. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. He's been looking for a partner all night long.
Hey, wait a minute. I think he thinks he's found one. Oh, you think these two are going to be teaming up?
If you were quiet, maybe we could hear.
Looks like it's going to happen.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus Asuka.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Guys, she's been waiting a long time for this opportunity here tonight.
Let's just hope she doesn't blow it, Cole, because opportunities like this don't come along very often.
A huge match for these women as the title is on the line here tonight.
Considering the career path of the superstars who have held the NXT Women's Championship, the importance of this match extends to well beyond tonight.
Corey, are you like a lot of the people I've seen on social media today who are ready to write the champion off here tonight?
Well, popular opinion is certainly going against the champion for some reason tonight, but no, I'm not ready to say that this is the night she loses the gold. In fact, I expect big things from her here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross. Introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Asuka!
This has all the makings of a legendary night. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet and in full control now.
Unless things change soon, this match is over.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
An early pin attempt. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She powered out there, Michael. I don't think she's a challenger.
Tap out and call it a night.
Big opportunity here.
The champion retains. The champion retains. What an incredible submission move, and here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.